escaped from Doge's palace in Venice, making a hole on a small tiny bridge, which is a very famous bridge, Bridge of Sight, Casanova. And escaped to France. So we'll be stopped at the National Monument, which is a photo of two ladies which has armored on themselves, shield, sword, and there are two ladies, one lady Geneva and one is Lady Helvetica, because reunification of Geneva into Switzerland caused Geneva to lose 1,524 square kilometers of area to the French, and it happened in 1840. And you see these two ladies very shortly to your left. Next to that, those ladies, there is a flower clock. You can see that ladies, they're standing to the left side. We'll be stopping at just behind them. And you can see beautiful flower clock. When we take a left, you see to left is the flower clock that you see. It's done up very beautifully. Every season they redo that flowering or planting. And after we come back to the coach, we'll be going for our lunch. Dinner.
Dinner.
And it will be just 15 minutes from here.